myself immersed in a realm of expanding possibilities, unearthing worlds I once was oblivious to. Never looked, never knew. I keep my mind alight with the big picture, put my inner eyes on and dig deeper into this mind of wonder. The time to advance is now. We are whirling on a planetary space station, yet I still cannot smile. Then maybe you should stop. Give me one reason for the gift of life. You sound like a Hallmark card. I write to ask Mr. E in a cloister at Delphi, what's one cure for misery? This is what the letter reads. Greetings, Sade. Thanks for the letter. Are you well? You would not believe the size of the stack of paper on my desk. There are so many questions. A cure for misery, you ask? We are inseparable from the astonishing nature of nature. If you look around and think, wow, notice the wow of the one who looks. Surround yourself with interesting people, ideas, and activities. Misery seldom bothers those for whom life is engaging. My motto? Get inspired and stay inspired. I hope this helps you, good friend. Yours truly, Mystery.
We are whirling on a planetary space station. Yet I still cannot smile. Maybe you should stop. Give me one reason for the gift of life. You sound like a Hallmark card. I keep my mind alight with the big picture, put my inner eyes on and dig deeper into this mind of wonder. The time to advance is now.